parts of Europe, and they were considered very lucky. So he got one, and he bred one with another. And when he lived here at one point, he had between 50 and 60 gatos, 50 and 60 cats. We have 44 on the grounds. There, Howard, come in. Howard, come in. We have Howard, come in. We have four. He has 60. He has 6 toes on all 4 paws. Come on, come on. I'm serious. Come on. I love this guy, but he's so petrified of the outdoors. We have 44 on the grounds. They're all descended from his, give or take one or two, and we document their births and their passing. They all carry the polydactyl gene within them. Only about half actually evidence the trait of more than 5 toes. Here's an example here. So he has 6 toes on all 4 paws. Instead of 5 in the front and 4 in the back, that beautiful, bountiful boy has 24 toes all the way around. Now this is Sylvia Beach. A lot of people mispronounce her last name. That's okay. She owned a bookstore in Paris called Shakespeare and Company. Hemingway used to get his reading materials from her. Anyway, there are 8 dining rooms for them. There's one under the green roof down those stairs. They have an open buffet, surf and turf, whatever they want all day long. A full-time staff takes care of them, and there's a veterinarian here every week who medically administers to those in distress. So they're pretty content to be here, and as a result, they never, ever leave the grounds. All but 2 male alpha cats have been neutered. All the ladies on the estate have 1 litter, and then they bid adieu to their maternal instinct. So we keep the population comfortably between 40 and 50. But you saw Howard, right? Howard Hughes, oh, there's a handsome boy. In his younger days, oh, sir, no video. I'm so sorry, no video.
Would you like to do an interview?
We're in Key West with Sebastian. Our first tour of the Lighthouse. Daner. Dr. Daner. Got a nice breeze up here.
Oh my God.
Is there another round?
Oh my gosh.
Oh look, you can take a break here. This is where they slept. Make sure we don't jump off.
Oh, God.
Yes, yeah.
Where's
we're actually over the Lincoln.
Would it be over?
That's La Concha over there. That's six stories. And they're here. And then the next tallest place in Kilos was the church. St. Paul's. Weather center, we'd be to the left of it.
I don't think I'd be able to do this job.
No?
I'd be afraid that I'd
be. Being a lighthouse attendant?
No.
You should break out your still camera, honey. Here we are in Key West. I would say this is probably the tallest point. Except for maybe a couple of antennas. Oh, look, the tourists look like ants from up here. Want to go up some more?
No, it's okay. I'm done.
Are you high enough?